Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Neeluz and today I'm doing Parallel Quest 13 Tri-Race Coupe. We are defeating humans, Nameks, and Saiyans. Oh my. The win conditions are defeating these three in under 5 minutes and then defeat Frieza and revived enemies. So, if I remember correctly from the PC version, Krillin, Piccolo, and Vegeta will resurrect, I think. Anyway, for the rewards, 950 Zenny, medium mixing capsules, the Z-Soul, you're insanely annoying. Outfits are battle suits of Krillin and Vegeta of the Frieza Saga, and the abilities will be Meteor Strike, Evil Eyes, Sledgehammer. Meteor Strike, I think you can get that from Krillin, Evil Eyes, and Sledgehammer, you can get those from Piccolo. Anyway, let's get started. And see if we can get the ultimate finish today. Launch. Oh, wait. I'm gonna take my energy set. I'll take Pan with me. I don't know how good Pan is, but... And let's take Videl, because Videl never gets any love.
I won't lose.
Except from Gohan. So, it's mother and daughter.
Yeah! Let's fight together!
Okay.
As an enemy, you were a pain. As an ally, I'm just being happy.
Ah, you dick. Boom.
Who the heck are you?
Fucking cutscene.
No matter. Anyone who gets in my way will face my fury.
Ooh, I'm shaking in my boots, Vegeta. Get out. That voice doesn't suit launch at all. Come on. Give me my stamina back. Thank you. And I thought I changed my Z-Soul, but apparently I changed it on the wrong outfit. I had Vegito's Z-Soul. You know, for my ultimate attacks and shit. As a Super Saiyan. In your face, Baldi. Come on. Just go down. Yeah, that voice really doesn't suit launch. Where is Vegeta? Okay. That's what I want to know, Vegeta. What does this actually do?
You should know exactly what will happen if you fight.
Does it stun? Try that again. And that doesn't stun him, just, you know, hits him a couple of times. Apparently. I thought it was just one hit, but it's multiple hits. And he can't move while it's hitting him. There we go. Give me ultimate. There we go. Frieza.
I won't let a single one of you escape. Prepare yourself.
Where are you?
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
Only the little Saiyans? How about the tall ones, like Nappa, for example? or, you know, Raditz and Goku. Goku's pretty tall. I think the only small Saiyan I know is Vegeta, and possibly, you know, the half-Saiyans like Gohan, Goten, and Trunks while they're kids.
I'm not sure I want you on my team, but so be it. Time to clear out the trash.
Oh, god damn it.
Stop this nonsense. I am the greatest in the universe!
Fuck. Let's use some crowd control. Come on. Oh my god. Go away. Go away. I'm getting... Why? I got three enemies on my ass. Go away, fuckers.
So strong.
Guys, Pan, Videl, fucking help. Thank you. I can't even focus on Frieza. There we go. Ah, god damn it, Piccolo. There we go. Now, take one of them off of me, please. Come on. God damn it! Take him off of me! Jesus fucking Christ. Companions are fucking useless. It's what I know. Was that an ultimate finish? Yes, it was.
Just what I expected.
Sorry, I didn't pay attention. Anyway, so that pissed me off. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I got Evil Eyes and Sledgehammer from Piccolo. I think one of them you get when you beat him the second time. I didn't pay attention to that because I was focusing on my health a little bit too much. And it's annoying when you get two enemies on your ass and your companions aren't doing shit to help you. Anyway, so like if you like my video, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then.